During the 1980s and 1990s, Japanese automakers built a group of dynamic performance sedans that created a hardcore fan base of driving enthusiasts and aftermarket companies who understood the untapped performance potential of these retro icons. These cars became the very foundation for the original street tuner culture that will be in the spotlight once more, as drivers head to the starting grid with their personal builds on display.
3 left. One more lap.
Great race. We finished. Thank you.
3 to go. Last lap.
Good work out there. Thank you.
Thank you.
You got this.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.